So yan, magandang araw sa ating lahat. Again, this is Engineer John Digia. Welcome back to my channel. So sa video na to, tayo mag-solve ng mga following problems under depreciation, which is under po ito ng subject na engineering economy. Past board exam problems po mga ito na ating susolve sa video na to. Okay, so dito, ipepresent ko na kaagad yung mga proper way of solving yung mga problems na ipepresent natin. At the same time, hindi ko na masyadong i-emphasize yung mga concepts sapagkat pinag-aralan nyo na yan dyan sa review center or sa inyong mga tahanan. Okay, so let's start. Problem number one, a machine initially worth 50,000 depreciates in value each year by 20% of its value at the beginning of that year. Find its book value when it is 9 years old. So, guys, pag depreciate or depreciation na tinatawag, which is, yun ay pagbaba ng value ng isang bagay. Kaya natin yung kinukumpute ang depreciation upang malaman natin kung magkano lang yung halaga niya at the end of kung ilang taon man yung sinasabi sa problem. Okay? Dito, walang binanggit na method kung anong gagamitin, pero nakita natin na meron 20% na depreciation rate. So, we assume na ito ay declining balance method. So, DBM. So, formula po for book value sa 9 years niya is first cost times 1 minus K raised to N. Okay? Saan ba galing yung K? Yung K is the constant rate of decline. Okay? Binigay naman na dyan, which is 20%. Kasi value each year yung 20%. So, next mong gagawin, book value sub 9, first cost mo is 50,000 pesos. Kasi initially worth 50,000. Multiplied by 1 minus yung K na mo, yung gagamitin is yung 20%. 20%, yung N mo, kung ilang years. So, 9 years. Kasi book value pagdating ng 9 years old nung machine na yon. So, book value sub 9, 2,000 times 1 minus 0.20 raised to 9. Lalabas is 6,710.89 pesos. Caltech for this, kung kayo ay may 570ES, Caltech is mode 36. Okay, mode 36. Tapos, input nyo doon sa X is 0, 1. Hanggating sa Y, yung 50,000. Tapos, I mean, pagdating sa 0, 50,000. Pagdating sa 1, is 50,000. Tapos, 1 minus 0.2. Okay? Pag na-input nyo na yan, yung B, V sub 9, o book value, pagdating ng 9 years, ang gagawin mo is 9Y hat. Okay? Yung 9Y hat, lalabas ito. Yung 9Y, yung Y hat, guys, tinuro na yan sa review center. Okay? Hindi ko na masyadong explain. Basta, ang Caltech dito, mode 36, pagdating sa depreciation under declining balance method. Okay? Yung 9Y hat mo, lalabas ito. Okay? Ginagamit din ito, guys, sa arithmetic, sequences, and series. Okay? We go to problem number 2. Determine the book value at the end of 4 years of a machine costing 20,000 pesos having a serviceable life of 8 years and the salvage value of 2,000 pesos at the end of that time. Use SYD method. Yung SYD is sum of the years digit method. So, solution. Sabi, sum of the years digit method. So, hinahanap is book value at the end of 4 years. So, book value sub N or book value sub 4. Formula for book value. Okay, itong pinaka ginagamit na formula is first cost minus total depreciation at the end of the nth year. Okay, yung first cost mo dito is yung 20,000 pesos. Okay? Para makuha yung D sub n under sum of the years digit method, reverse digit, diba yun formula, reverse digit, summation yan ha, summation ng reverse digits over sum of the digits. Okay? Na-multiply sa first cost minus the salvage value. Yan ang formula for D sub n. So, syempre, D sub 4 ang kinukuha natin dyan. Ano ba yung mga reverse digit mo? Pwede ka mag-listing method dito para di ka malito. Pero dito, madali na makatingnan kasi. Diba? Service life of 8 years. So, ibig sabihin, kung book value at the end of 4 years, lahat ng reverse digit, okay, mula 5 hanggang 8, isama mo. So, 8 plus 7 plus 6 plus 5. Okay? And then, sum of the digits mula 1 hanggang 8. Included yon, kasi serviceable life of 8 years eh. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8. Okay? First cost mo, 20,000. Neglect muna natin yung peso sign. Salvage value, sabi, 2,000. And then, calculate na natin siya. Makuha natin yung D sub 4. Ngayon natin to na fraction. 7 plus 6 plus 5. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Tapos, multiply natin dito. So, 18,000 na lang yan. Lalabas is 13,000 pesos. Pero, gamitin natin to upang makuha yung book value sa end ng 4 years. So, B, V sub 4 is equals to first cost mo 20,000 minus yung D sub n mo, yung D sub 4 yun, lipat mo siya dito, siya ay 13,000 pesos. So, your book value at the end of 4 years will be 7,000 pesos. Okay? So, ganun mag-solve ng following problem under sum of the years digit method. Consider mo yung reverse digits niya, tapos yung sum of the digits niya. Okay? Tinuturo din po sa review center yan. So, ito pong tutorial na ito ay refresher lamang sa inyo. Okay? Dako tayo sa problem number 3. Problem number 3, a company bought an equipment for 56,000 pesos. Other expenses including installation amounted to 4,000 pesos. The equipment is expected to have a life of 16 years with a salvage value of 10% of the original cost. Determine the book value at the end of 12 years by the straight line method. So, straight line method, okay, book value hinihingi. So, formula for book value sub n is again, first cost minus the total depreciation at the end of n years. Okay? So, book value sub 12 kasi 12 years. First cost mo, okay, 56,000. Okay? 56,000. Neglect natin peso sign. May inclusion pa siya na 4,000 pesos sa installation. Okay? So, ibig sabihin, plus mo siya dito. Yan. Yung D sub n mo, Okay. Formula ng D sub n under straight line method is n times first cost minus salvage value over L. Yung n mo is number of years, FC first cost, SV salvage value. Yung L is yung ating useful life ng property. Okay? Substitute natin siya dito. So, n mo is 12. First cost mo is again ito. So, 60,000 na yan. Minus salvage value. Salvage value mo sabi, 10% ng original cost. So, 0.1 ng 60,000. Okay? Over useful life. Ilan ba ang useful life niya? 16 years daw. So, over 16. So, ito yung ating equation para dyan. So, syempre, book value sub 12 is 60,000 pesos minus ito. 12 times 40,000 pesos. Lalabas dyan is 40,500 dito. Tapos kunin mo yung difference. Lalabas is 19,500 pesos. Okay? Alternate solution. Caltech. Mode 3, 2. Okay? X. 0. Tapos 16. Siyempre, tapat-tapat yan. Magsa-cycle mo. Under ng Y, lagay mo doon yung 60,000. First cost mo. Tapos yung 16, useful life mo. At the end nun, magiging 0.1 o 0.10 ng 60. Yun yun. And then, kunin mo yung book value sub 12. Siya ay 12 Y hat. Okay, 12 by hat, lalabas is 19,500 pesos. Same siya dito sa manual computation mo. Okay, so alam nyo na yan, patungkol sa Caltech. Okay, go to problem number 4. Problem number 4, we have a company purchased an asset for 15,000 pesos and plans to keep it for 20 years. If the salvage value is 0 at the end of the 20th year, determine the depreciation in the 4th year. Use sum of the years digit method. So, solution. Ang hinihingi dyan, guys, is yung ating D sub n. Di na maliit. Dahil depreciation sa kanyang 4th year. So, D sub 4. Formula for D sub n sa ating sum of the years digit method, again, reverse digit siya, pero di na siya summation. Kasi, tinutukoy yung specific na depreciation dun sa pang-apat na taon. So, reverse digit over sum of the digits. So, how to know the reverse digit? Listing method, sabi ko kanina. So, ilista mo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 1920. So, sabi, pagdating sa 20 tier 0 ang depreciation mo. So, kunin natin yung reverse digit. Sabi, determine the depreciation in the fourth year. Okay? So, dito, lista naman natin yung pabaliktad. Mula 20 papuntang 1. So, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, depreciation in the fourth year, ano yung reverse digit niya? So, 17. So, D sub n is 17 over sum of the digits. Summation, okay, gamitin natin na sigma na symbol. So, 20 up to 20 yan, diba, sabi? Tapos, sisimula ka, diba, sa initial mo. Yan. Which is yung ating 1. Tapos, summation siya ng lahat ng value nito. So, ito yung denominator, guys, ha. Tapos, diba, D sub n is reverse digit over sum of the digits. May mamultiply ka pa dito. Ano yung mamultiply mo dito? Sa ating formula is first cost minus salvage value. So, first cost mo is 15,000. Neglecting peso sign minus salvage value 0. So, D sub n, okay, siyempre 17, okay, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5, 7, 8. So, dito pinahaba ko pa. Sa 570ES, meron ng sigma symbol. Nalektan na yung 1 to 20 pagpa-plus mo, madali na makuha yung sagot nila. Okay? So, times 15,000. Lalabas is 1,214.29 pesos. Okay? So, ganun lang siya kasimple. Lako tayo sa problem number 5. Problem number 5, we have calculate the depreciated value after 6 years of a 10,000 pesos machine having a useful life of 10 years and a salvage value of 10% of its original cost at that time. Use straight line method or SLM. Solution. Hinihingi dyan, guys, ay ang book value after 6 years. Okay? Formula for book value after 6 years is first cost minus total depreciation at the end of the 6th year. Pero wala pa tayong value ng D sub 6. So kunin mo natin ang D sub 6. D sub 6, diba may formula tayo ng D sub n na number of years na pagbabasehan ng depreciation over the useful life multiplied by first cost minus salvage value. So, lapat natin siya dito. So, magiging 6 years yung N mo. Yung L mo is 10. Tapos, sabi dyan, first cost mo is 10,000. Neglecting peso sign. Salvage value mo, 10% ng original cost, so 0.10 ng 10,000. Okay? Yan yon. And then, solve natin yan, yung D sub 6. Okay, 6 over 10, 10,000. minus 0.10,000. Okay, makuha mo dyan is 5,400 pesos. Pero hindi pa yan ang sagot. Kasi, ito ang pinakainahanap. Book value at the end of the 6th year. So, first cost mo is 10,000 pesos minus 5,400 pesos na ating D sub 6 or total depreciation after 6 years. So, magiging sagot mo dyan ay 4,600 pesos. Yun ang book value after 6 years ng ating machine. Okay, so napakasimple lang, di ba? So, sige, solve pa tayo ng problem. Problem number 6, we have an asset is purchased for 500,000 pesos. The salvage value in 25 years is 100,000 pesos. What is the total depreciation in the first 3 years using straight line method? So, solution, total depreciation in the first 3 years. So, hiningi dyan is D sub 3. Hindi na malaki. So, siyempre, alam naman natin, NIN over L multiplied by first cost minus the salvage value. So, D sub 3, yung N mo dyan, siyempre, sabi, first 3 years, so yun yung N mo, yung 3. Yung L mo, okay, 25 years, ibig sabihin, yun yung kanyang useful life. Hanggang doon naabot yung buhay ng asset na yon. Okay, first cost mo is yung 500,000 pesos. Neglecting mo na peso sign. Salvage value is 100,000. Okay? Kaya, ang D sub 3 mo, or total depreciation after for the first 3 years, 3 over 25, 100,000. Lalabas is 48,000 pesos. Okay? Caltech, Mode 3-2 sa inyong scientific calculator. Tapos, lalagay mo sa X, 0. Tapos, 25 years, useful life. Yung Y mo, yung katapat ng 0. Siyempre, yung first cost mo, 100,000. Tapos, salvage value mo, 100,000 katapat ng 25. So, D sub 3 para makuha is, okay, 0 y hat minus 3 y hat. Lalabas dyan is 48,000 pesos. Equal lang yan dito. Okay? So, sige. Problem number 7. A machine has an initial cost of 50,000 pesos and a salvage value of 10,000 pesos after 10 years. What is the book value after 5 years using straight line method? So, solution. Okay, again, hinukuha o hinahanap is book value after 5 years using SLM or straight line method. So, book value after 5 years is equal to the formula first cost minus the total depreciation after 5 years. Where, syempre, straight line method, yung D sub 5 natin, alam naman natin makukuha yan sa N over L times first cost minus salvage value. So D sub 5, yung N natin dyan, syempre 5 years, useful life is 10, first cost mo is 50,000, salvage value mo is 10,000. So makuha mo na D sub 5 dyan. Use 20,000 pesos. Okay, itong 20,000, lapat mo dito para makuha yung book value after 5 years. So, first cost mo again is 50,000 pesos minus D sub 5 mo na 20,000 pesos. So, book value after 5 years is equals to 30,000 pesos. Okay? So, alternate solution mode 3-2. So, yun yung scientific calculator. Caltech yan. So, X and Y. Yung 0 mo, ang tapat nun is 50,000. Okay, kasi initial cost mo yun. Useful life mo 10. At tapat ng 10, yung salvage value mo na 10,000 pesos. Okay? Para makuha ang book value after 5 years, 5 Y hat. Okay? Lalabas dapat dyan. Sagot ay 30,000 pesos. Okay? Pares lang siya dito. We go to the last problem. Problem number 8. A certain copier machine cost 150,000 pesos with a trade-in value of 15,000 pesos after making it 100,000 copies. Using the declining balance method, what is the book value when the machine had made 300,000 copies? So, solution, hiningi po dyan ay book value. Book value ng machine kapag na-reach niya na yung 300,000 copies. So, napansin nyo, hindi years yung pinagbasehan ng lifespan niya, kundi yung nare-reach niya na capacity or output na copies, which is dapat daw yung 300,000 copies yung pagbasehan ng book value na hiningi. Therefore, book value, okay, sub n formula nito pagdating sa DBM ay first cost times 1 minus k raised to n. Okay? Where yung k natin, ang formula niya, is 1 minus the root or the lth root of salvage value over the first cost. Okay? Una natin kunin dyan guys, yung k. Ano nga ba yung k na yan? Yung k na yan is the constant rate of decline. So, k is 1 minus. So, yung L niya na gagamitin mo is yung 800,000. So, root, kaya na lang natin, salvage value mo is 15,000. Kasi yun yung trade-in value mo. Salvage value siya. First cost mo is 150,000. Okay? Kaya, as we solve for the constant rate of decline, 1 minus, okay, lalabas dyan is 2.878 times 10 raised to negative 6. So itong key na to gagamitin mo dito para makuha yung book value. Okay? Pag na-list niya na yung 300,000 copies. So book value sub 300,000, okay, is equals to, syempre first cost mo, neglecting mo na yung peso sign, 150,000 multiplied by 1 minus yung K mo na 2.878 times 10 raised to negative 6 raise mo sa N, yung N mo yung 300,000 kasi doon yung pagbabasayan daw ng book value. So load na natin. Okay, 150,000 1 minus 8, 7. Lalabas dyan is 63,258.79 pesos. So, lang kasimple mag-solve ng mga following problems under depreciation. So, kung kayo may mga tanungan, don't forget to comment down below and don't forget to subscribe to my channel upang kayo updated sa aking mga next video tutorials na i-upload. Okay, na makatulong itong ating mag-solve ng mga following problems under depreciation na maging maayos ang inyong pag-review para sa lalapit ninyong board exam. Maraming salamat. Again, this is Engineer Jom Degia and God bless us all.